Each year for this course, we try to tackle new problems collaborating with researchers across the University of Arizona. This year, we collaborated with Jared Malice, who is an astronomer interested in detecting exoplanets. His big data challenge was how to process tens of thousands of images in order to find the small cluster of pixels that actually represents a real exoplanet.
About 20 years ago, we only knew about the planets in our solar system. And then we started to discover large numbers of planets around other stars. We call them extrasolar planets.
We can study exoplanets to learn about our past, our present, and our future. So for the past, we can study the atmospheres of forming worlds and understand how we formed. For the present, we can look to see if there's life out there in the universe. And for the future, we can look for planets like the Earth where the human race could go.
The challenge we face is that planets next to stars are very faint compared to the star. So the students were able to create a system where all of my data could be sent to a large number of computers, and all of the computers would start working at once, attacking some small part of the problem. So it happened much faster than if we were trying to use, say, my single laptop or a workstation in my office.
As a researcher, the skills we learn in the class are really going to help me address the big data problems that are starting to arise in many of the different scientific fields.
The National Science Foundation and the University of Arizona both shared the vision of engaging students in cutting-edge research and technology. CyVerse and this course are a platform that enable both of that.
Going forward, because of the work this class did, we are now going to be able to look at many more stars and process the data from those stars in a reasonable amount of time, hopefully discovering more planets because of this tool that they created.